Everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing a video on the YouTubers that I watch on a regular basis. And some of these YouTubers are not that popular. They are popular, but they are not that big. So I'm just going to let you know who I watch and what is good to watch. So if you want to see that, then continue to watch this video. And also, I want to say happy holidays to everyone who is watching this video, and I hope that everyone for you is doing well and that you have a great Christmas and a great holiday time. And with that being said, let's just jump into it, because I don't want to make this video too long. So the first YouTuber that I watch is Lily and Grams. Now they are from the LGBTQ community, and they are a lesbian couple that has two children and just living their everyday lives, running businesses and YouTube and home life and stuff like that. So they do challenges and pranks and stuff like that. So Lilian Grams, that's G-R-A-M-Z. Now I will put all the information in the bottom below, in the description bar below, so you will go and check them out. They also have a vlogging channel, Lilian Grams Vlogs. Shows a day-to-day what their life is looking like. I just got a blank space. So the next video, now we're not going to stick the next video, the next channel that I watch is Divinity Dimples, and she's just graduated high school, I think. And I'm not sure if she's in college or something right now, but she's based in Jamaica, and she does hair and makeup and stuff like that, similar to my channel. The next one is her sister, Petitsu Divinity. She also has Petitsu Divinity TV, and the TV is her vlog channel, and Petitsu Divinity is her main channel, and she does hair, wigs, makeup, and stuff like that. And she's also based in Jamaica, so you can go and check her out. The next one is also from the LGBTQ community, which is Bambi's Playhouse. She is a young transgendered female that is trying to, you know, transition her life. So she is doing music and enjoying her life, and she has a boyfriend and stuff like that. So it's good to see that she's happy. So you can also check her out. Now if you don't like the LGBTQ community, or you are not, you, that's not your thing, then Lilian Grams and Bambi's Playhouse is not for you. But if it's okay with you, then you should also go and check those channels out. Then that was number four, by the way. Number five is Tierra Walker. She does hair, makeup, and she vlogs a little now sometimes, you know. She does hair and makeup. Now if hair and makeup is not your thing, then you could mosey on down to other channels. But I will also do a part two on channels that are not makeup and hair related, because everybody doesn't like makeup and hair related. And I have one of these channels is not hair and makeup related, actually two of them, so that's a treat. And if you want to see more channels that are not hair, makeup, or nails related, then I will do a pas deux on this. Then we have Keisha Anderson. Now, Keisha Anderson does not really do hair and makeup, but she has a hair company. So she sells hair and she shows what her makeup is, her outfits and stuff like that. She daily vlogs, and right now she's doing Vlogmas. So it is, I think she just posted day 22 and today is the 22nd. So you should go and check that out as soon as possible. So let's go. Let's go. That was number six. And then number seven is Daily Diamond. Now, Diamond Goods, this is her YouTube name. Diamond Goods is her main channel. And I think she has, I'm not sure. I think she has 300, almost 400,000 subscribers. But her vlog channel, she recently put a vlog channel because she used to vlog on her main channel. Now she made a channel dedicated for that, so you should go and check that out. It's just about her life and how she sees the world and how she wants, she's showing you a different side of her while she's vlogging. And she lives in Las Vegas, so she does hair and makeup on her main channel, so you could check that out. And she is really, really good at what she does. Number eight is Ashley Ortega. Now, I'm kind of rushing because I don't want this video to be too long, because we could really get into this, but I don't want to post like a long video. So this could either be like 12 minutes or 40 minutes or less. So let's just get into this. Ashley Ortega. Now, this is one of the channels that I said is not hair and makeup related. Now, Ashley Ortega is a young lady that vlogs her life, and she goes live on Instagram, she goes live on YouTube, and she also does it on Live Raise, I think. So you could go and check her out. And she doesn't post too consistent, but her vlogs are really, really good. So she's a nice person, and she just loves life. So you should check her out as well. Number nine is Kay and Kush. Now, Kay and Kush, graduated from high school a while ago, and they do hair and makeup, but sometimes they vlog. So, and they are best friends. I think they are the ages of 18 and 19, I think. So they are doing pretty well for themselves. I think they are, I'm not sure if they reached 200,000 subscribers as yet. So you could go and check them out. They offer a perspective on young people of today and how they think. So it'll be fun to see somebody's point of view besides your own. So you should go and check them out as well. And number 10 is Nazanin Kavari. Now, Nazanin Kavari, she is Persian, and sometimes she shows her family, but on her channel, she does hair, makeup, you know, beauty stuff. And then they also have Kavari Vlogs, which is her and her sister, Yasmin, and they show, well, they just moved to LA, so they're showing their life and how things going for them. And her sister, number 11, is that Yasmin Kavari. She also has her own channel, so you can go and check that out as well. She does, well, she was doing hair, showing how she straightens her hair and stuff. Now they have very long hair, so they need to take care of their hair. So she posted a video about how she straightens her hair, and I'm not sure if she does makeup on the channel. I think she does a little bit of makeup, but she doesn't post too regular on that channel. So you could also go and subscribe to that channel, because Yasmin and Nazanin Kavari, very interesting young ladies. So, and oh, Yasmin, I don't want to get this wrong, but Yasmin is in her, I would say, early to mid-20s, and Nazanin is 19, I think. So definitely check them out. And the last but not least is also not a makeup channel. That's what I said. So the number 12 is Ninja Fairy Nails. This lady does nail. I mean, if you just type in Ninja Nail Fairy, trust me, she does some designs that I've never seen before. And even if it's something that you've seen, she does her own spin on it. So you could also go and check her out if you like nails, or if you want to see what else you could do to your fingers to jazz it up, to show your nail tech. You could go over there and see what she does, so that you too can have some chip-hopping nails. So that is all for this video. And I, as I said in the beginning, I hope everybody's having great holidays. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, everyone. Bye. Bye.